Hi friends, do you want to uninstall the pre-installed apps in your Windows 10? Actually, Windows 10 comes with a lot of pre-installed apps that's not required, but it's there and you have no option to uninstall it. As you seen here, if you go for the like Grove Magic, you have no option to uninstall this one. Many apps are pre-installed, but there is no option to uninstall that one, and sometimes for some people it's not useful. So by default option is if you go for the setting one, start and then setting, and then after if you go for the system, and then after you need to go for the apps and features. In apps and features you have option to uninstall the many apps, but as you seen here, you have option to uninstall like Candy Crush Saga. You have option to uninstall this one. So if you want to uninstall, you can easily uninstall. But many another apps, like if you go for the Grove Magic, there is no any option to uninstall this one. So this one is really annoying, because if you don't want to use it, you have no option to uninstall this one. So it's a very bad. But nothing to worry about it. I'm going to show you one of the easiest way to uninstall the pre-installed apps. As you seen here, many have no option to uninstall this one. So one of the easiest method is use the ccleaner. So navigate to filehippo.com. or either go for the ccleaner.com itself. I recommend to go for filehippo. It's very easy to install. And in filehippo, it just download and install the ccleaner. And my PC already, I have already installed. So I'm going to open this one. Here you need to navigate to tools. As you seen here, now you have option to uninstall each and every app that's are pre-installed in your Windows 10 PC. So now I'm going to uninstall the Grove Magic. That's not as you remember, in Windows default one you have no option to uninstall this one, but here it's a very easily uninstall. I'm able to uninstall that one. And another, if you again search for the Grove Magic, it's not there, because I already I uninstall that one. And here previously it's a Grove Magic option is there, but it's now removed. So you can uninstall many apps that whatever you don't want, you can go for it. It's a best way to uninstall your pre-installed apps. So whatever option, like people, phone, you can easily uninstall this one. So it's the best way to uninstall. And if it's still something remaining, so you can do with the PowerShell. So in a search menu, search for the PowerShell, Windows PowerShell, and right click on it and select the option Run as Administrator. Actually, I just want to show both options, so you are able to uninstall with the either with the command prompt or either with the ccleaner. So both you need to be know, and you need to be enter the command get apex package and all users /all users, and these commands you can also find in my video description. So with this command, as you see in here, very long list means all the installed softwares that are installed in my PC, it will be shown to you. Means if something is not, you are not able to remove from the clean master, you can easily remove from the this one. So what you required, you required the publisher, means package name you required. Whatever package that you want to remove it, you required that package. So whatever package that you want to remove, you just note it down, copy in somewhere, just right click over it, and you are ever able to copy this one. Okay, as you see in here, all the options are there. So you just need to search your own files that you want to remove it. Your main requirement is the package full name. So, and after this, go down or either open the another window, so you are able to open this one. So I just copied one, and then after I need to be remove it. So removal is also too easy. You need to be enter the command remove dash apex appx package and then after your package name. So I copied one Microsoft Skype app and then after just hit enter. So it's a remove apex package and then after your package name, whatever package that you want to remove it, you need to be enter this one here. And as you seen here in top, it's going to be remove this one. And this one is the best way to remove it. So I recommend if first one is a CCleaner, and if it's not installed with this one, then go for it. So it will be remove the package, and if you want to reinstall all the built-in apps that you uninstall even with the CCleaner, okay, so this command you need to be entered, and you will easily find this command in my video description. So to reinstall all the packages, just copy the commands, and it's all available in my video description. And then after you need to be open the PowerShell menu again and just enter this one. And if you are getting some red icons, so you have nothing to worry about it, and because it's a some files are opening, so that's why it's a getting, but it will be reinstall all the apps. So in this video you learn how easily you can uninstall the apps with the CCleaner and also with the PowerShell, and finally how to reinstall this one. So this one is the I think really useful video for you. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.